हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। This water text reveal is what we are going to create today. Thanks for being here and supporting me. If you are new to this channel, please do consider subscribing. That would be highly appreciated. Like, comment and share. Create a new composition. I am choosing a 1920 by 1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 6 seconds. I am calling it as main. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in title, central line the text, duplicate the text layer, search for bevel alpha effect and apply it into the top layer. Set the edge thickness to 5 and the light intensity to 1. Search for CC radial fast blur effect and apply it into the below lying layer. At the start of the timeline, create a keyframe for center and amount and set the amount all the way up to 100 and change the center as shown. Go to the 3 second mark and change the amount to 0 and change the center as shown. Change the zoom to brightest. Select the two text layers and pre-compose them. Name it as text place folder. Create a new solid layer and name it as background. Bring down the background layer below the text place folder. Search for CC Mr. Mercury effect and apply it into the text place folder. Set the radius X to 200 and the radius Y to 150. Set the velocity to 2 and the birth rate to 5. Set the gravity to 2 and also the resistance to 2. Set the blob birth size to 1. Go to the start of the timeline and create a keyframe for blob death size. Change the value to 0.2. Go to the 2 second mark and change the value to 1.5. Go to the 4 second mark and change the value to 6. Search for gradient ramp effect and apply it into the text placeholder. Set the ramp shape to radial ramp. Change the colors and the color centers as you wish. Search for tint effect and apply it into the same text place folder. Change the map white to color to any color which you have chosen in the gradient ramp and change the map black to color to white. Now ramp preview this. That's good. Select the two layers and right click and click on pre-compose. Name it whatever you want. I am naming it as oil or water. Make sure you click on move all attributes and click OK. Now go to the composition settings and change the duration to 12 seconds. Duplicate the pre-composed layer and move it to the end of the below lying layer. Right click on the pre-composed layer and go to time and choose time reverse layer. Trim about 1 second for the top layer and move it to around 5 second mark. Now ramp preview this. That's it. We have created an oil or water text reveal. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let's see the output once again. Check out my Instagram and Facebook pages. I will leave a link in the description for that. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Thanks for being here and supporting me. Like, comment and share, and I will see you in the next video. This is Raudran signing off.